wood to you. That's closest to press. And you also have a speed. You can adjust the speed on your pressing. So if you turn it anti-clockwise, it's speeding up. And turning it clockwise up to, there is that little metal knob there. So if you turn that until about 1 o'clock, you see that the press stops. And then turning it anti-clockwise again. Adjust the speed again. And sometimes you have to do that depending on what's going on here. If you're having pommies coming sipping up, then you maybe either want to, what I find easier is that you just stop here. Yeah. Now I can just leave that, and that's, it's not, and you have a pressure gauge here, so when that's fully closed, it's over 1,500. Keep an eye on, there is that just get collected in there. With a measuring gauge. So, stop in there, that's 100 litres. And it's that place about there. And it's up to there, that's 100 litres. It doesn't close anymore. There is gloves, by the way, if you want gloves. There's gloves over on the shelf there. What I do